Wow. It reminds me, it's good to be back on the road. You know what the thing is, when I come out and do these solo shows, last night wasn't the same for some reason, but for tonight, all I really can see is lights. And then blackness, darkness. And this is something I've commented on a lot when I played these shows, but it really is somewhat therapeutic, and that it resembles quite a bit my interior life. And that I'm not quite sure if the voices are real, and they're really coming at me from somewhere other than outside me. Case in point, Jeff, I love you, man. I don't know if that's real. It could be me just trying to love myself. You know, my favorite one of all time was something, you know, this voice from the abyss, which I'm going to lovingly refer to you from now on as the abyss, as the blackness, the dark hole in my life. That is my internal landscape. I don't know, I could go on and on, but anyway, I was standing here playing, and presumably in front of an audience. And somebody said, "How did you get so insightful?" And, you know, like I said, and that didn't sound like me. That didn't sound like one of the people that I recognize in my head. So I just kind of brushed it off. I said, well, insight is overrated.
Stop thinking, Jeff, I love you, man.
Hold on, sir. The voice came, or whatever you are. But anyway, I said, insight's overrated, and the voice came back, "That's very insightful." I'm like, oh, wow, that's a great one. Interesting exchange. I'm not sure if it really happened. Treasure. Leave it on. shore. I'd live for somebody. Surely there's somebody. Theologians that don't know nothing about my soul, about my soul. I'm an ocean, an abyss in motion, a slow motion. Slow motion. A literati lumen fide got us with us every day. The illiterate light is with us every night. Thank you. Well, my life will change in so many ways. I find more missing every day. Theologians, what's so funny? That's what goes on in my head. Not for the season. Muzzle the bees. Not like, play whatever you want. I'm like. It is precisely what put me in the hospital 2 years ago. No. Somebody threw a bud on stage last night in Vancouver. It was not last night. It was the night before. I know it wasn't last night. I didn't smoke it. It was the size of a, much larger than a tampon. It was, a really satisfying dump. Okay. I can't get away from the potty humor, the potty talk. I hang out with, 10-year-olds and 6-year-olds all the time when I'm home, and that's all we talk about. Poop, farts, pishing. But anyway, oh yeah, where was I? I was talking about this big... I have this feeling that I'm not really saying anything funny, but like there's like a couple of women that are in the front row that have like just like been snorting some sort of like nitrous oxide or something, and they're just like having a great time. And I'm like eating it up, like, oh, I'm being really funny. This is great. Everybody's like, just like, oh God. But anyway, I didn't really have anywhere to go with that story about the pot. Except that if I've done one thing in my life that has gotten a lot of press, it's going through rehab. And I'm just like, thank you. I just went through rehab. It was in all the papers. Maybe you read about it. Thanks a lot. Thanks for... It was on the crawl on MSNBC. It was. Do you believe that? Hello. Kelly Osbourne, Jeff Tweedy, Wilco. lead singer for the rock group Wilco, checks himself into rehab. Oh, well. Yeah, it worked. It's... The coolest part was when I had four root canals without any anesthetic of any kind. I'm sorry, but I knew that guy was an asshole from the beginning. I did. On the sidewalk on my block the other day. Yeah, it's a fact, check it. Sorry, Charlie, honey, he's back from LA. So son, you better turn it around. Yeah, Christ is on his way across town. He was getting tired of hanging around. Yeah, he's back, Jack, smoking crack. Find him if you wanna get found. He's having supper with the upper management of a new regime. He's in a new jacket, tax bracket, sandals, and a dark pair of jeans. Got deductions right on down the line, dependent claims on all of mankind. Oh, have no fear, he's right here drinking beer, just trying to get down. On the sidewalk on my block the other day. Thank you. Yes, it is. It's a fact check. It's sorry, Charlie, honey, he's back from the grave. You better turn that frown upside down. Yeah, Christ is on his way across town. He was getting tired of hanging around. Yeah, he's back, Jack, shooting smack. Find him if you wanna get found. Oh, yeah, he's back, Jack, smoking crack. Find him if you wanna get down. One thing that I've learned in the last couple of years that has really helped me a lot in Wilco and doing these types of shows for myself in a really super personal level is to honestly just surrender to the idea that you're at someone else's service, you know? And that it's not, that it isn't all about you, even though it's a really egotistical, on the surface, it appears to be something so narcissistic and like, you know, being a front man in a rock band or, you know, solo acoustic performance and all this stuff. But the fact is, and it's a really hard reality to allow yourself to feel because it's so corny or something, I don't know, not corny. But the fact is that it makes people really happy. I think it's like a really, really extremely important part of our culture, or any culture, is not just like a rock concert, but any kind of environment where people get together and become a part of something.
What's that?
Yeah, like a collectiveness. There's a collective experience happening in a rock concert that I've always
assumed would probably be what church should be like if a church was what, I don't know what it should be.
Sin, your kingdom must come down. Sin, your kingdom must come down. I heard the voice of Jesus say, Sin, your kingdom must come down. Gonna pray until they tear your kingdom down. Pray until they tear your kingdom down. I heard the voice of Jesus say, Sin, your kingdom must come down. I'm gonna shout until they tear your kingdom down. Shout until they tear your kingdom down. I heard the voice of Jesus say, Sin, your kingdom must come down.
Songs are all so fearful.
Yeah.
They're so intensely fearful.
Yeah, that's it.
Family garden is a special place. Sun and shade there I was raised. Where voices fade away. Rooms get rearranged. And you're the family gardener. You need a stethoscope and a good rake. Some beer for snails and a rope for snakes. A flower bed to fall in as the moonlight breaks. When you're the family gardener, and I'm the family gardener. When I look down with my two eyes and my two green thumbs, I despise the people who walk along the green grass. I go.
Go. I don't want to play that song anyway. No? It's a weird place. Can you guys feel the floor moving? All right. Okay.
Time
teeth till meaningless. And sharpen them with lies. And whatever's going down, we'll follow you around. It's how you fight loneliness. You laugh at every joke. You drag your blanket blindly. Fill your heart with smoke. And the first thing that you want will be the last thing you ever need. It's how you fight it. Just smile all the time. 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 Thank you. silent. It's just a dream, and it doesn't seem to mean anything.
Thank you very much.
All right. People who are talking during this performance, I have a question for you. What can I do to be of a better service to you? Am I not playing the right songs? Am I not pouring my heart out up here for you? Tell me what I need to do to get you to listen to the concert that you paid money to go see. I'm serious. I honestly want to be, I want to be the best I can be for you. I want to make you happy. And if you're happy talking, then why did you come here? Because, honest to God, I'm here too. And we're all, I want us all to be here together. Can you shut up for once in your fucking life? And have some fun without moving your mouth? All right. Now seriously, I'm totally out of love. I really do. I want you to be happy, but I don't understand. I mean, can you not hear? In the back? You can't hear in the back? Well, you know why? Because you're talking. Okay. Look, no, seriously, honestly, it's really, really cool if everybody was really quiet for just 1 second. You feel yourself being in a room full of people with all their hearts beating and all of their thoughts and feelings, and you're a part of it. You're not just you. You are a part of a group of people in a really beautiful way. It's a really wonderful thing to be a part of, but you have to pay attention to it. It's not just me. I'm not just being some pissy artist. It's what you do when you go to a concert. You be a part of it. You don't set yourself apart from everybody. You're part of something. It's wonderful. It's joyous. And I'm serious, if you want me to play really upbeat, poppy songs with an acoustic guitar, I'll give it a shot. If you want to have a sing-along, that's my favorite thing in the world. We could do that. If you guys know the words to the songs, tell me which ones to play and I'll play them. What? Okay, but first, let's try this experiment. Let's see how long we can be quiet and see how fucking awesome it feels. Okay? Seriously, it's going to be cool. Cool. It could go on even longer, couldn't it? All right.
Okay.
So, Freebird, was that what I heard? All right, this is a song that's it's not on a record, but believe me, it's a great sing-along. Yeah. Yep.
Is that the thanks I get for loving you? Is that the thanks I get? Telling you the truth. Well, you say you wanna know where I go and I go. You say you wanna communicate, but you don't hear a word I say. Yeah. forget the love and things I say. I hold you tight, I treat you right.
It's a love beat.
I thought when I just saw Heart, I was thinking the Rock Pile song.
Oh, yeah.
I think that song, you know. Yeah. You can play guns sometimes.
Yep.
Yeah. Down by let's go. Your main street.
All right.
What?
What the fuck?
I'll take you.
You don't play.
No, I don't.
What is that doing on there?
I don't know what that's doing on there.
Let's go back in time. 1959, I'll take you.
You know, for a rock show, you have, you're kind of try and get yourself pumped up and stuff.
Yeah.
For this type of show, you drink a nice warm glass of milk.
Yeah.
And put your slippers on.
That sounds like
maybe have a pipe.
Possible thing for a show.
Yeah.
I'm still wondering. aquarium drinker. I assassin down the avenue. I'm out and out in the big city blinking. What was I thinking when I let go of you? Let's forget about the tongue-tied lightning. Let's undress just like cross-eyed strangers. This is not a joke, so stop smiling. What was I thinking when I said it didn't hurt? I wanna go out through those brown eyes dreaming. Take you from the inside, baby, hold on tight. You were so right when you said I've been drinking. What was I thinking when we said goodnight? Quite a quiet domino, bury me now. Take off your band-aid, cause I don't believe in touchdowns. What was I thinking when we said hello? Always thought that if I held you tightly, you'd always love me like you did back then. Well, then I fell asleep and the city kept blinking. What was I thinking when I let you back in? I am trying to break your heart. I am trying to break your heart. And still I'd be lying if I said it wasn't easy. Heart.
This is, honestly, it sounds awesome in here. It's really, I'm having a great time. I know we've just begun to get to know each other. I had, I'm a little hoarse tonight, I think, from trying to sing over a bunch of people talking last night. That's okay. No, you know what? I had a little hissy fit on stage last night. I wasn't really a hissy fit. I really meant to be as magnanimous as possible. I really wanted to tell everybody, look, we can make this work. This is going to be fun. It's going to be beautiful if we can all just listen to me sing. When it's really quiet, I can sing like a bird. But actually, I think that my throat is a little bit phlegmy, more accurately from the enchiladas I've been eating. Since we left on tour, that's pretty much exclusively what we've been eating. We have filled up the refrigerator with this Amy's frozen things. That's all we eat. And it's not good for anything. It's terrible. The bus smells like hell.
What about the tequila?
Don't drink, sir. Went through rehab, it's in all the papers, maybe you read about it. Doing a very good job of policing yourselves.
The ashtray says you were up all night. You went to bed with your darkest smile. Ashtray says you were up all night. You can sing along, that would help. When you finally went to bed with your darkest smile, your pillow wept and covered your eyes. You finally slept while the sun caught fire.
I've only played this song like 7 fucking billion times. Oh. See? It was that black guy sucks comment. It really got to me. I'm a human being, sir. All right, let's try it again. You guys can sing along really loud and it'll drown out my not knowing the words anymore.
Yes, Jay says you were up all night. You went to bed with your darkest smile. Deep. shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm.
People that love me, and that's really nice. And I feel that, and I feel it, and it's really nice, and I respect it. But people misunderstand that relationship quite a bit. They don't necessarily. What was the word you used? They believe. Yeah, they don't necessarily believe in me, they believe in themselves. Or they believe, you know, Kim Gordon from Sonic Youth once said that people pay to see people believe in themselves. And I think that that's a very true statement. And one of the things I really think is going on there is that, well, it's just like with people claiming that a piece of music makes them feel this way. Like, I think that the opposite is probably true, that they have that feeling and the piece of music allows them to recognize it. And so when people, I feel very flattered that people put me at the center of it. And I certainly, you know, I enjoy that, that's nice, but I think I have to be really rational about it and remember that it's coming from them. The thing I bristle at is this idea that artists or musicians or people that are creative suffer more than anybody else. I think that that is patently false. I think everybody suffers. I think this world is, kind of built on how well you cope with your suffering and how well you transcend it and move past it and what you learn from it. And I'm no different than anybody else in that regard. You know, I just kind of try and keep moving.
He had a black eye. He was proud of some of his friends. made him feel somewhere outside. Oh, everything and everywhere he'd been. Like his brothers, he emptied himself and he played it safe. Like their father, he wanted to remember, but he almost always forgot what he was gonna say.
to just bum rush the stage, dude? I couldn't help it, I'm sorry. Careful with those tacos, Mr. Simpson.
Careful, those tacos are hot.
How old are you? Like 15? Sorry. Well, I'm a dick, I'm sorry. Married, ma'am. Thank you. Thanks for the offer. You'd be so miserable. Glenn and I are practically married. Tell her. All I do is fart and swear. Scratch my balls. Lay around, good for nothing, don't do shit, play the guitar, go to sleep, take a nap. Isn't that sexy? Drink about 40 Diet Cokes a day. Yep, that's about it.
I'm in love.
Yeah. Oh no, it works for dudes, man. It's like... Dudes are all over it. You want to start this song? Snappers are harder to see, my friends. Weeding out your weekends. Summer comes and gravity undoes you. You're happy because the lovely way the sunshine bends. Hiding from your close friends, weeding out your weekends. Candy left over from Halloween, the unified theory of everything. Love left over from lovers leaving. Books they all know they're not worth reading. Not for the season. When autumn comes, you sit in your chair and you stare at the TV square. Hiding in the deep end, weeding out your weekends. I'll start late, there's motion on the boughs where the dark shapes prowl. Feeling all your feelings, feeling all your feelings. Candy left over from Halloween, a unified theory of everything. Love left over from lovers leaving. They all know they're not worth reading. They're not worth reading.
teardrops fall as I write you. And by one, my tears come falling on the page. And by one, my words are fading in the twilight. One by one, my schemes are fading fast away. Trees. One by one, my hopes have vanished in the twilight. One by one, like snowflakes melting in the breeze. One by one, my hair is turning gray. One by one, my dreams are fading. One by one, oh, I'll read your letters over. One by one, I'll lay them all away. One by one, the days are slipping up behind you. One by one, the sweetest days of life go by. One by one, the moment's stealing up behind you. One by one, she'll come and find out you right. One by one, I hear the soft words that you whisper. One by one, kisses soft and sweet. One by one, I hope to say the words to marry. One by one, to one by one, forever be.
That's better.
Was I in your dreams? I'd like to know. Did I touch your hand and did it feel like snow? Try to understand, well, I've got you on the phone. Did I hurt you like I know I can? Tell me why you'd ever want to leave your loving man. Try to understand, please try to understand. Was I in your dreams? Was I in your dreams? Was I in your dreams late last night? Just squeeze your pillow just to hold me tight. I only want to make everything alright. Was I in your dreams? Was I in your dreams? You guys, police yourselves up here. Sir, you are voted most likely to stick one of us with a shiv. Ticket in your hand, for it's too late. The world looks wrong, and your money's been gone, and your friend is turned away. You can get away out of heaven on that airplane, just bow your head and pray. Them scout ears of them hear, them scout eyes of them see. Turn your eyes to the Lord of the skies and take that airline plane, it'll take you home again. To your home beyond the sky. Some say no and some say yes. Take some and leave some behind. Well, you will surely know when you're the airport go to leave your sins behind. Oh, a lot of speakers speak, a lot of preachers preach when you lay their salary on the line. Well, the only airplane bow your head and pray. You can fly to heaven on time. Fly to heaven on time. Them scout ears of them hear, them scout eyes of them see. Turn your eyes to the Lord of the skies and take that airline plane. It'll take you home again. To your home beyond the sky. Your ticket you obtained, it's heavenly airline plane to leave this world behind. Oh, you've got to take that flight. Maybe daytime might be night. You can't see your way if you're blind. Them scout ears, let them hear. Them scout eyes, let them see. Turn your eyes to the Lord of the skies and take that airline plane, it'll take you home again.
Sincerely miss those heavy metal bands. I used to say on the landing and
the summer. She fell in love with the drummer. Another and another, she fell in love. Shiny, shiny pants and bleached blonde hair. A double kick drum by the river in the summer. She fell in love with the drummer. Another, then another, she fell in love. I miss the innocence I've known. Playing kiss covers, beautiful and stone. I lock my body and move myself to dance into warm liquid flowing, glowing glass. Classical music blasting, masses ringing in my ears. She lifted up her shirt at the battle of the bands. She twirled his sticks, she helped him to his van. She fell in love with the drummer. Another and another, she fell in love. Covers beautiful and stone. I miss the innocence I've known.
Can you do it again?
Playing kiss covers beautiful and stone. Playing kiss covers beautiful and stone.
you, Nels. Thank you, Glenn.
To rest my heavy head tonight on a bed of California stars. I'd like to lay my weary bones tonight on a bed of California stars. I'd love to feel your hand touching mine and tell me why I must keep working on. Yes, I'd give my life just to lay my head tonight on a bed of California stars. I like to dream my troubles all away on a bed of California stars. Jump up from my star bed, making all the day underneath my California stars. They hang like grapes on vines that shine and warm the light.
lover's glass like a friendly wine. So I give this world just a dream with you on our bed of California stars.